I saw this young lady sing, it blew my socks off. She's this incredible vocalist. She is the stage manager of all Cherry Management events. Okay? Huge Elvis fan, always has been. Got a number of collectible Elvis things that she could put together a museum, trust me. 1993, she was invited by Elvis's close friend, Janelle McCombe, to perform at the opening ceremonies at Elvis Presley's Museum in Mississippi, Tupelo, Mississippi. Let's make some noise. Where she sang one of Elvis's favorite gospel songs, Amazing Grace. Please be very kind. Big round of applause in welcoming our stage manager, Nereida. Let's hear it for her.
You know, I figured while the guys are back there getting ready and you're in for the biggest treat, I assure you, with Travis and Cody, I would sing you a little song. Now, if you know the words to this song, please sing along, clap your hands, and just have fun. It's a song called Black Velvet, so I hope you like it.
You